because we're now going to hear from Rumpole.
You know the words to that?
Yeah.
The clean words?
No.
You're home, lad, you're home. I tell you the tale of a sailor who sailed the bay of Biscay as the captain of a whaler. Of his gallant deed you all should know. You're home, lad, you're home. I tell you the tale of the Nancy Lee, the ship that great ship left at sea. Bravest man was Captain Brown, for he played his ukulele as the ship went down. La 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 la.
Captain!
Oh, the crew were in despair. Some rushed here and the others rushed there. The captain stayed in the captain's chair. And he played his ukulele as the ship went down. La 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 la.
Captain!
Oh, for goodness sake, is it stiffening here? Yo ho, my lads, yo ho! The fireman said to Stoker Jim, you have to teach me how to swim. Stoker answered with a frown, we can learn together as the ship goes down. The captain said to Fireman Moans, get straight into your fireman's clothes, and as you stand and play your pose, I'll play my ukulele as the ship goes down. La 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 la. You get this bit.
Captain! I'm drowning! I don't care!
Glug, 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 glug. And that is the tale of the Nancy Lee, the ship that got shipwrecked at sea. And Captain Brown, who is in command, now plays his ukulele in a mermaid band. La 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 la. Slightly been mesmerised.
I was, wasn't I? Yeah. And I was just dropping off until each time you said.
Oh, sorry.
And I woke up.
I'm going to tell you a very sad story now. Very sad. Oh. About a maid, I'll sing a song. Sing rickety tickety ting. About a maid, I'll sing a song. Who didn't have a family long. Not only did she do them wrong, she did every one of them in. The men, she did every one of them in. One morning, in a fit of pique, sing rickety tickety ting. One morning in a fit of pique, she drowned her father in the creek. The water tasted bad for a week, and we had to make do with gin, with gin. We had to make do with gin. Her mother, she could never stand, sing rickety tickety ting. Her mother, she could never stand, and so a cyanide soup she planned. Her mother died with a spoon in her hand and a face in a hideous grin. A grin, a face in a hideous. That is hideous, isn't it? It's just, I didn't get any reaction. Is that hideous?
It was hideous before you did that.
This is hideous. Yeah. Oh, I see. Thank you, Norman. Thank you. So we got rid of the father, we got rid of the mother. Our sister,
Norman.
She set her sister's hair on fire. Sing rickety tickety ting. She set her sister's hair on fire. And as the smoke and flames grew higher, she danced around the funeral pyre, playing a violin, violin, playing a violin. She weighted her brother down with stones and rickety tickety ting. She weighted her brother down with stones and sent him off to Davy Jones. All they ever found were some bones and occasional pieces of skin. Of skin, occasional pieces of skin. One day when she had nothing to do, sing rickety tickety ting. One day when she had nothing to do, she cut her baby brother in two. Served him up as an Irish stew. And invited the neighbours in, neighbours in. And invited the neighbours in. And when at last the police came by, sing rickety tickety ting. And when at last the police came by, her little prank she did not deny, for to do so she would have had to lie. And lying she knew was a sin, and lying she knew was a sin. My tragic tale I won't prolong, sing rickety tickety ting. My tragic tale I won't prolong, and if you did not enjoy my song, you've yourselves to blame is if it's too long. You should never have let me begin.